Good morning, Wildcats. Welcome back from an e-learning day. Glad to have you back. All right, it's a Thursday. You know that means at the end of the day show. So let's get to our announcements. All right, today is Thursday, September the 22nd, 2022. And here are your morning announcements. Don't forget, Westside Middle School is an avid school-wide site of distinction. The mission of Westside Middle School is to reveal the genius of each Wildcat through a culture of joy, respect, and excellence. We believe every person deserves to be seen, affirmed, and to grow. Let's get Wildcat ready, everyone. Our blankets, we don't even have them at school, period. So our lanyards and our IDs are around our neck. Our binders and our agenda books are with us. Our coats, backpacks, fanny packs, and purses are in our lockers. Our hats and sunglasses and hoods are off. And our AirPods and our phones are in our lockers. That's how you get Wildcat ready. Let's take a look at today's schedule. It is advisory, period 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3. Remember, e-learning day was yesterday, so we're in a 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3 today. So that's how we're going with that. Don't forget, fundraiser packets, bring them down to the bookstore. And 7th graders, EU paperwork and money, please bring down to the bookstore if you have brought them with you today. Don't forget to accept the Canvas course. I know Canvas had a little bit of issue yesterday, so I do apologize for that. Hopefully everything got taken care of, but please accept the student portal invitation in Canvas. If you have not or you accidentally deleted it, please let your teacher know, and I can re-ask you to come into the Canvas course. Don't forget, Best Buddies is selling Takis tomorrow, Friday, September 23rd. Cash only, please. Don't forget, Spirit Week today is blue and white. Show off your blue and white spirit from Wesleyan, and tomorrow is black and red for North Central Panthers. Also, something too, if you're planning to attend homecoming, North Central is instituting a couple new rules that are happening across Marion County. If you are a middle school student going to a football game, you must be with an adult. You must be with an adult that will stay with you. You can't just say, hey, here's my adult and come in. The adult must come in with you and stay with you. Same rule we actually had here at middle school. Don't forget, on time every time, that's Wildcat time. Oh, our war box, it's almost full. I bet you I draw tomorrow. I bet you I'm going to have a Friday draw tomorrow with our walk-up song person, and we'll go ahead and draw. They're on the war box, too. It is almost full. Don't get our pass protocol. Each student gets an average of one pass a week. No passes in the first 20 minutes of class and the last 20 minutes of class. 10% rule of passes. Teachers can only write 2 to 3 passes per class. All passes out of the period. Out of any class or 5 minutes or less. All food should be eaten in the cafetorium. No food should be eaten outside the cafetorium. And the bell does not dismiss you from class. Your teacher does. Talk about Trivia Tuesday. Who was the first Hispanic Supreme Court judge? That was Sonia Sotomayor. And the queen is back, Devin Franklin. For those of you who don't know, I think she helped win Miss Marini's advisory last year, like every other day. She knows her trivia. And so she was the 10th emailer, so she got lucky today. She was the 10th emailer that was in my inbox, and she knew that Sonia Sotomayor was the first Hispanic Supreme Court Justice. And for those of you who think of it a long time ago, it was not. She is currently serving on the Supreme Court. So she is on, she's on the Supreme Court right now. And she is one of the justices on the Supreme Court. She was appointed by President Obama during his terms in office. And so she is actually still on the Supreme Court. So it wasn't that long ago that we had our first Hispanic Supreme Court justice. And one of the things she did say, she's a former Girl Scout, but she did say it is important for all of us to appreciate where we come from and how that history has really shaped us in the ways that we might not understand. And so that's kind of a focus today is for Justice Sotomayor. Students, unless you have a class in a specific grade level hallway, you should not be in that grade level LGI or restroom. And all cell phones are in your locker between 9:15 and 4:20. They'll be taken if they're seen or heard. And don't forget the motto, every Wildcat, every day gets better. And if you or your advisory has a sign or a poster or a cheer or a chant that says every Wildcat, every day gets better, show it to me. We'll film it. We'll put it on announcement. We'll actually put it right here. On our Wesleyan School motto page. It's the often imitated, never duplicated theme song Thursday. Here we go. Can you name? So Mr. Peacock doesn't watch a lot of current TV. Just to let you know that. Okay, he doesn't watch a lot of current TV. So he's really unfamiliar with like the theme songs of what the kids, or like I'm old too. So what the kids watch these days? Dagnabbit. And so we've got to know it, you know. So you've got to let me know what song should I play. You can come on the email, and you can email me during the Canvas page and say, hey, here's some shows we watch currently, because something maybe I already know, and I can play that, and everybody would know it. So who knows? I don't know if you even know this song, but certainly it's a good song. It's popular, and it had a catchy tune, and I think I didn't watch this show because it was when I was older. But here we go. I gotta make sure I stop it in time. Here we go. What theme song is this? 13th caller, 23101. Wait a minute. Technical difficulties. Let's go. Come on. Let's work. All right. Sorry, the volume wasn't turned on. Here we go. Oh, who is it? Oh, see, I stopped it before they told you what show it was. All right, 13th caller, 23101. What was that show's theme song? All right, good luck, everybody. Have a happy Thursday. I'm sure the phone's going to start lighting up now. All right, see you guys.